And we are back with another part going right now. And when we last left off, looks like Jarek had practically beat us to the Valley of the Jedi. More specifically, where that focal point is. So let's go ahead and get to it. Alright. Oh, hell. I thought so. Oh! Come here. Right, I think we are going to run into some Kel dragons. Hold on. We do take a swim. Oh, there he is. Set up, so... Aha! Like so. Be nice if I could just pick them off. Not yet, bug. I'll deal with you later. First. That's better. That's on, I need some damn shields. Go. hear it. Red. Is that it? I hope so. Oh shit. They never learn how to swim. Oh shit. All right, looks like we got more wildlife animals to worry about. Well, at least I got the proper weapons to deal with them. So, look at this. prophecy. Primary. Yep. Alright, that's how it works. Just in case. Get inside.
Damn.
All right. Solve one problem, but now I gotta figure out another one. How we get in. Right along the fuel line. Come on. Do we get in here?
That blaster's on full.
Holy shit. That's more like it. That takes care of any hazards. Has a very fast firing rate. Whoa! There we go. Shields are lowered.
Oh,
they're still coming. Alright. I'll take the shield. Alright, I'd say bring them on.
I better be careful with blaster fire.
There's no end to these guys. Yep, we're on to our next boss fight. Here we go. Plenty of Bacta tanks. And Force Heals on standby. Quick save, just in case. No stars earned, that's fine. Let's go.
To wipe your putrid taste from the Force.
One of the tougher ones.
To the one called Maul. A bitter individual that loathes all and holds loyalty to few. A strong and formidable foe. For every cord of muscle, there is hatred. It is this hate that keeps his aging body strong.
Let's go. Alright. And that helps. Alright. Perfect. This is where, depending where you line up on force powers, is where you get the good or bad ending. There we go. Got him.
Weaponless. Kill me! You can't, can you? You're weak like a father. I remember it. Jarek. He gave him a sweet, slow death. A death worthy of a coward! I had the honor of taking his head and thrusting it on a spike for all to see.
Excellent, Catan.
You've started your journey to the dark side. But that is not enough.
Looks like I can't bail you out of trouble this time.
Strike her down and realize your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power.
Survey says, ain't gonna happen. So, let's get going.
No. A pity. Then you will die.
I hate this game. Now you got to move fast. Get the hell out of here.
Kyle, you must get to your ship. It was captured in the landing.
Not now! As Ethan said in Resident Evil 8, I don't have time for your bullshit. Out of my way.
Come on.
Ow.
your ship. It's captured in the landing bay.
Ow.
Time, you must get to your ship. It's captured in the landing bay.
Hated that level.
such a bad fall. But you'll be glad to know I found your lightsaber. Want it? Very distinctive.
Oh!
Not so distinctive now, is it?
Enough of this.
Tell Jarek that this Jedi will soon join the dead.
Oops.
Jedi. He deserves a battle.
Alrighty.
Out of all the dark Jedi I have met, Saris is the one I can say I fear. Powerful, strong in both the physical and mental arenas of the Force, she is a master, a perfectionist, quiet and reserved.
With an ugly face.
This makes her a very dangerous foe.
And if you were to go to the dark side, I would have fought Yun for a second time. Alright, come on down here, bitch. And protection really So yeah, if you do go to the light side, there are perks, and I believe they definitely overrule the dark side, where you just get lightning, push, choke, and destruction. So, absorb doesn't do a whole lot of good. Let's see, persuasion, which is the old Jedi mind trick, blinding, which can blind your opponent, and health. So let's go ahead and make health a 3-star. All right, now then.
Thank you.
all the power in the galaxy, and it's now his. But we're not going to ticket Lion down, so I'll see you guys in the next part.